gift it to a friend, give it to your dad for Christmas, don't sell it online.
A word to the wise if you plan to buy Iowa's best-selling whiskey. Getting your hands on a bottle of Templeton Rye is not an easy thing to do, and as Keri Gavin shows us, some Iowans are trying to capitalize on the skyrocketing demand by bootlegging, but with a modern twist.
At the Iowa Alcoholic Beverages Division warehouse, pallets are stacked high, and then there's this pallet of Templeton Rye.
We sold about 4,300 cases, and they're six-bottle cases, in about 3 days.
Out of the 4,357 cases they received, only 90 remain.
The case behind me is all sold already. It just hasn't gone out on the trucks yet.
Chances are most of the bottles in these cases are already spoken for as well. At stores across the metro, the waiting list for Templeton Rye started months ago. Some Iowans who have been lucky enough to get their hands on the fourth batch of Iowa whiskey have decided to take advantage of the demand.
We've seen some people buy.